I'm Claudia.
I'm Lucy.
And we're from the DMU Steppers. Yeah, we're going to try and banter our way to the top. Yeah. We'll see how that goes.
Yeah. Or bribery. I'm going to miss my bed. Or my phone. No, my iPad.
Right, I'm going to start with a weakness. I think one of our weaknesses is going to... Like, we're just so silly with each other. Like, I feel like we will get, like, a serious task to do and we'll just be like, lol. I think we're very silly. But strengths, when we say we're going to do something, we put everything into it. So 110%. It works either way.
I'm kind of looking forward to being there for, like, 36 hours because it's something different, you know?
I'm worried that there's going to be someone who's really, like... There's not a word for it, just, like...
All up in your face.
Yeah, like, someone's, like, really in your face and you're like, no, I want to sleep. And they're like, no, it's party kind of thing, like... It's like, no, I just want my bed.
I think I'm worried about, like, food-wise, like...
Yeah, I was just going to say that. Like, I'm worried that, like, one of the tasks would be to eat something nasty.
I want to say I'm a vegetarian, but I'm not. But I don't anything animal...
I really doubt you're going to be eating kangaroo in Leicester. Like. We're taking part so we can raise money for Macmillan and Joe Humphrey's Memorial Fund. It's a, no offence to people who do bake sales, but it's like this is a different way to raise money and it's really, well, hopefully it's going to be really fun. I'm saying that now, I might have to eat kangaroo. I'm so upset with the whole experience.
I think people should vote for us because our chairperson here for DMU Steppers, she can twerk. So you never know, like, you never know. Like, this is 24-hour live streaming, like, you know when you're bored.
Have I just been pimped out? But yeah, vote for us because...
It will make you smile.
Yeah, it's definitely for a good cause, so make sure you donate.
Hashtag DemonIsland.